Hey y'all, this is Matt with Off-Leash K9 Training in Tallahassee. I'm here with my newest board and train. This is Qantas. Qantas is a 6-month-old Greater Swiss Mountain Dog. Qantas from the Czech Republic. He's been here about, about 2 weeks. So we're gonna get him in, we're gonna get him trained. He's not coming with any behavioral or aggression issues. His main owner complaints are he is really strong. Extremely strong, especially on the leash. He is a big puller, especially when he gets distracted. So we'll show you everything he knows now, and then we'll show you everything he learns while he's here with me. Qantas, come. Good. Qantas, sit. Sit. Qantas, sit. Good job, buddy. Good job. Go. Sit. Down. Can you down? Down. Can you down, good guy? No? Okay. Break the boy. Good job, buddy. So we know sit. Doesn't really look like we know down. We got a little bit going on out here right now, but we're not super duper distracted. So we'll check him out on the leash and then he'll get started. So we got a little bit going on, still not that big of a deal. Definitely got a mind of his own and that brute strength to boot. Oh. So we'll get him in, we'll polish all that up and make it perfect, and then we'll send him on his way.
Good boy, man, good boy.
Thank you.
This is Qantas. When I first got him, he was like a cow dog. Wouldn't do anything I told him. And now he's walking, healing, sitting, doing what I tell him and being more calm. And he's wonderful. He's great. I love it.